Now, our thing is pretty original, and I want to retain that originality. So rather than just replace these side screens, I bought them somewhere where I can get them restored. Hi.
You, oh, Anna?
Yes.
Anna, how are you doing? I'm Mike.
Oh, hi, Mike. How are you?
Very well. Nice to meet you. Now, these are my side windows from my thing.
Yes,
I'm pretty sure you're familiar with these.
Yes, I am.
So can we rebuild them?
Well, let's have a look.
Okay,
okay, cool. Follow me.
Oh, this is nice. Another part of the garage. Look at the Volkswagens everywhere.
Yes.
Very cute. Yeah, very good. Okay, now, you can see the state of them. I mean, this one's got holes through it. It's all frayed. It doesn't look very good. Yes. What do you reckon? What are you feeling for?
How bad the rust is.
So rust inside?
Yes.
Can they be saved?
Let's try.
For $700 or 430 quid, I get a four-window refurb as long as the frames are reasonably solid. The vinyl was cut away and the frames, though used, seem okay. So we literally throw away everything except for the frame?
Yes, exactly.
To refurbish my frames, Ada cuts off the locating pins to ready them for stripping. Now it's my turn to help out. So what are we doing here?
We're going to bead blast this.
Bead blasting. I love bead blasting.
All the rust will be gone.
The fine glass beads are tough enough on rust, but will leave the metal below unpitted, provided my technique is good enough. Something quite therapeutic about doing this. I could do this as a job. The transformation is rapid and impressive. The frames look great. So what do you think?
Very good, you did a great job.
Next up, a template is used to cut new vinyl guides to go around the newly refurbed frames.
We have to draw a line on there so we can cut it.
Okay. Right, now, I'll be very nervous doing this. One mistake now, and I'll have ruined some expensive vinyl. Right, two halves cut. What do we do next?
Now we need some plastic in between.
Okay.
And I got something cut over here.
I like this, pre-cut. Look at that. The clear window section is sandwiched between two vinyl layers where it's hidden for the moment.
Now we're ready for the sewing machine.
Right, this is your domain. I'm just going to watch.
Okay.
Otherwise, we end up with wobbly lines. The two parts are sewn together with an industrial stitch. The frames are inserted, stitched again, and the vinyl is cut away to reveal the window beneath. Fantastic, isn't it? Look at that. That's really good, isn't it? After a few minutes fiddling, the assembly is complete and we can marry them up on the locating brackets, which have been cleaned and plated. So that's your job done. Fantastic work, Ramon. Absolutely superb. Window opens, folds back, clips away. Yeah, no, it's fantastic. Really good. Right, top job.